best option. No laser beams, but he might be looking for some kicks into face.
This is actually not the easiest matchup for Falcon at high level.
Interesting.
If the Mario knows what he's doing, he can get him into some pretty easy combos. But it looks like Z will know what he's doing.
We gotta see some for Caesar. We want to see some gimps for Trig. We want to see some for Z. We want to see some fast conversions.
Yeah.
I'm interested to see what he'll do. Yeah, we're gonna see down airs because he can't up air and up B as much.
Right.
That's actually a good trade for Caesar, though. He at least got a chance.
Tech and neutral dog. That was fast.
Those fireballs give him a little assist, but Z's not gonna miss one of those.
Oh, jab
Z
grab.
Working a little on the platform. Caesar comes over.
Yeah.
Will he convert? Down tilt.
Damn.
He's got it.
Z's DI is so good.
I like that bailout by Caesar. Sprinkles a little bit on with that with his down air, but doesn't continue the chase because he knows he can't get anything. Mario, when he is forward thrown by Falcon, gets an instant tech on the top platform.
Oh, I love that option.
Those fireballs help him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's still going. Ooh,
nice.
Big combo by Caesar. Another down tilt. He's gonna pay for that.
But
now Yobo Light started walking to the side. I know everyone wanted to see him. Great job getting out those. I thought the Z was finished on that. He's throwing a few meatballs his way.
He's done.
I don't think he can come back.
Tried to use the fireballs to get up, but
Caesar takes the lead. This is going back and forth.
Oh.
Fast conversion by the Z.
Wow, that down. Z's not messing around anymore. Oh, good.
Down B. Gives him a chance. Catches the up B.
Oh.
Defensive up B.
Caesar is very defensive. Like, he...
He's tight. He's hard to hit.
Very tight.
Well done by the Z to get out of a bad situation and continue finishing him when he already had the advantage. Invincibility frames. Caesar gets in there when he can't be touched.
Oh.
Nice pressure by the Z. Gets an up air. What else can he get?
Yeah,
up B?
That's it.
Nice.
Caesar's running
Caesar
out
needed to finish that by getting him off stage.
Yeah.
Oh. It rolls out. Alright, here comes the Z.
Yeah.
I think he still can potentially get back.
Yeah. Mario. Oh, nice.
Should be up air.
Just straight up down.
Z
air.
Goes with the straight up down air. Oh,
Z.
No. I interviewed him and he said he would not use that option.
Yeah, it's just too
Dark
easy.
Gentleman Philosophy Corner. Trig said that is the only move he will not use.
Wow. He's just a poser like everyone else.
You know what, though? I support it. It's high-level competition, man.
Oh, yeah.
He knew Caesar could come over.
You kill fast. Like, there's no reason to play around with your opponents.
Philosophy corner.
Looks like,
You know what? I think that he was mostly talking about friendlies. He was saying, like, if you're playing a friendly, like, don't throw a down air. Like, I don't think he meant that for,
But this is, the real deal.
Yeah.
It's like, Kiro is giving Caesar some advice to see if that helps. Maybe to hold the ledge. He's trying to bait him to the side.
I'm not sure. I actually think Caesar played it pretty well.
Oh, he played great.
He didn't get the kills, and the Z did.
He got some great kills. Oh. I think Z's going to be a little more merciless this game. Last one.
See.
Oh.
Wow. Oh. Z so that Mario
his
down tilt
guards are just so good. Oh, but he gets back and
not good enough
for this. No,
not a down tilt blocked. All right, defensive up B.
Oh, yep.
Raz is in the tournament. I don't think he's in this aspect of the bracket.
Raz made it to D1?
Raz is in D1? I don't think so. Oh, paused by Caesar,
but
Z
is
said
cool
you're
with it, yeah.
That's respect.
Yeah.
I would have said jump off, you're done. A couple cheers from the crowd. I think that's for the Z sportsmanship. Sportsmanship award.
People just got to take out their star button, man. It is so embarrassing.
Ooh. And you were correct. The Z is looking much more merciless.
Yeah. Audio is way too low.
They can't hear our dulcet tones. Game. It's actually that my voice is way too low.
Yeah. Some bass.
The mic is in my mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I hear you now, Reptar.
Oh, you weren't hearing me before?
Oh, no. No one heard any of your great stuff.
What? Oh.
By the way, the greatest commentary in the world was just happening and no one heard it.
Yeah. Commentary extraordinaire.
Ooh, I like that fast fall neutral air by Z.
I studied under Jimmy Joe. Oh, that down
beautiful.
Air. So tight.
Z's looking frosty.
Oh,
no,
called
he goes with the
out.
Punch.
What a move.
He knows the hit's done. He knows
wow,
the space.
Wow, dope.
Takes him out.